on.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Corner given. In goes the corner.
Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper.
Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Jonathan Vieira.
That's a great interception.
Raja Nainggolan.
They're cut out by the defender. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Lacazette!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Iturraspe. Denis Suarez.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Lost his man. Got to be. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner kick given. Corner played into the middle. Must be!
Jonathan Vieira
pulls it back now. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Treading it through. The player thought he was going to get there, but the goalkeeper's just beaten him to it.
Correa.
Can really get at the opposition here. And here's the shot. He's hit the frame of the goal.
It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there.
Nice bit of footwork.
This might be it. And he scores.
Well, they've taken the low route here and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
That's good movement forward here.
Johan Cabaye.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
And they've cut it out.
Fouled by Lacazette.
Attacking well here.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back.
Trying to add another body for the moment into the midfield is Lacazette, almost a false number nine.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Luis Suarez. Return pass. Now Correa. Lacazette.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him.
2 minutes.
Two more minutes to play of added time. Jonathan Vieira.
Far too close across to the keeper.
Well, can you believe what...
As
you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Ronaldo. He has to be very quick. Regi Nainggolan.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
On the attack here. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Shot on! Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Here's a chance to attack. Luis Suarez. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Regi Nainggolan. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Ronaldo threads it through. Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Shots on here. Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Iturraspe. It's looking good, this move.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. The shot's on!
Tight against the touchline, it was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Johan Kabay. Lacazette. Attacking well here. Free kick given by the ref.
In towards the near post. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Now he's looking for support.
Lacazette. Lacazette! Beautifully timed, that slide tackle. Had he got it wrong, it would have been a penalty.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Sergi Roberto. Well, here comes the support. Neymar.
Neymar! That's a good block.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
He could cross it from here, and they've cut it out.
He's got his shot off now.
It's bounced back into play from the bar. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it.
Now, can he take them on? In a great position to pull it back. Great stop.
And there's the goalkeeper called into action, but not Very testing action, Jeronimo Rulli. Iturraspe. Jonathan Vieira. Onto the attack now.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Pass threaded through. Shots on here. Out in front of goal. Nainggolan. In quickly. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Now Suarez. Neymar. He's looking for the cross. Iturraspe. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Isco.
The shot's up. And this is a goal. Well, they have scored in this final, but it's come very late. I bet they were thinking they'd never beat the goalkeeper. No wonder they're so happy.
Well, if at first you don't succeed, they've certainly been persistent, and it's paid off.
Here's a chance to attack. And the referee has given the free kick. Danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Well, the fans love this. The goalkeeper coming up to the opposing penalty area for the corner.
Corner swung in,
cleared away, well away from goal. Now Suarez. Lacazette slips it through. In with a chance. It's opened up. Here's the chance. And a goal. He took the low road here, the low route. And it was the right route to get this goal. Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. That's a wonderful tackle. Here's an opportunity, maybe. In behind is Ronaldo. Went for placement here, and not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Cleared away by the defender. And that is the end. It's all over.
quand tombe le mercure, le ciel pique du nez, les éclairs ce sont des fissures, dans un plafond goudronné, encaisser le choc thermique, échange d'amabilité, au fond de la glace, moi c'est Emeric Bouyamba, enchanté, mon prénom catholique, est un passe-droit à ma... Dans les familles à salaire unique, on fait du 5 euros de l'heure.
Exilé intérieur accroché à son radiateur.
Paris et sa couronne, Paris, chambre de bonne, boulevard large comme le fleuve. Peu de champs de manœuvre, en classe prépa, dans mon cas. C'est la course au certificat. Le papier, c'est le Graal. Bénonville à la verticale. Les assorts évangéliques font la sécu jusqu'au creek. Hiver 54, sans la bipière. Vilain, polyester, freeze. Bousculade pour des places assises. Taxi brousse moderne. Oui, marque l'on hiverne. C'est la mire, on neige en plein délire. Des flocons, flocons, flocons. Pas de linge au balcon, soleil pâle, couleur néon. Mimétisme, t'as un caméléon. Ici, c'est l'empire du môle. Des villes souterraines, du métro à ma piole. Telle une bouillotte humaine, les démarches tuent ma patience. Assigné à résidence, entre isolement et repli. Déserteur, vu du pays. Pour une bourse étude, brevet d'aptitude, tous ces latitudes, trop de lassitude, d'estime. L'exil, c'est être anonyme. Les cultures se télescopent, pas le Kalonji chez les Diop. Les soniqués, entre soniqués, cohabitent sans se mélanger. Qu'importe le pays hôte, ils vivent côte à côte.
Exilé intérieur accroché à son radiateur.
Something for your mind. for your
Alan Smith is with me, I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Jasper Cillessen plays in goal. Aymeric Laporte plays with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Cristiano Ronaldo plays alongside Ousmane Dembele in midfield. And today, Ronaldo!
He's kept it out. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner. Got his fist to it.
Started as a left back or as a left winger, really. Gareth Bale out in that kind of area now.
And here's the shot.
Ronaldo. Oh, it's off the frame of the goal again. No luck here. Sterling.
Ronaldo! Oh, well saved. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Ronaldo. He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
An erratic moment from the goalkeeper and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
On to Ronaldo.
They could pose some danger now.
Arda Turan.
Bale.
Shots on here. Well, that was so close.
To going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Crafting the through pass. Ronaldo! Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it, and goodness me, they're celebrating it. Can really get at the opposition here. Well, then it goes. Well, he's cleared the danger. Now Rafinha. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's with Ronaldo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's Douglas Costa.
Sterling.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Bale. Well, this is a chance for Bale to show his speed going down the flanks.
The shot's on! Goodness, to get the equaliser. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. Just failed to look across the line.
Now Rafinha. Into the attacking third.
Clever feet there to go inside his man.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Now Rafinha.
There's some potential in this move. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's with Ronaldo.
Sterling.
This could be it.
Sterling! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Restarting at 2-0.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Arda Turan
makes a challenge here. Now Laporte.
Could pull one back here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
It's a corner.
But here comes the corner. Ronaldo! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
It's looking good, this move. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Douglas Costa. Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it. Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third.
Ronaldo. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it?
Javier Mascherano.
Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Ronaldo. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Past one defender. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Bale's got them where he wants them.
Came in with a challenge.
Douglas Costa. The driving run comes from Douglas Costa.
Arda Turan. Luis Muriel.
There will be two
added minutes.
Minimum
tackle goes in.
2 minutes of added time.
Here's Douglas Costa.
Sterling. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Well, that's half-time, and 2-0. And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Now Rafinha.
And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Probing the pass.
And they've cut it out. Now they're looking for room in a wide position. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's Ronaldo. Dembele. Here's Rafinha. Well, they're in a good position here.
On the move again. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
He points to the spot, penalty.
Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there.
That's an excellent penalty. Nicely knocked in from the penalty spot. Made it look easy.
No, it didn't. Cristiano Ronaldo left or right foot. He can take him with both.
Off we go again, 2-1. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And that's good support as they build this attack. Good challenge. Well, this is the breakaway that's on now. If they can just pass the ball right, they've got numbers coming up at speed. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. They can be quick on the break now. And here's Ronaldo in the clear. He's in the clear. He's had a go here. Well, here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here. Ronaldo! Only partially away from danger. Pressure really on, yet another corner. Well, here comes the corner. Ronaldo!
It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
And a special goal.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces, he's faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. There's good progress with this attack. Other Turan,
and shoots!
To get back in the game. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Excellent work with the tackle. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now Willian. Ronaldo. Still such a danger with the ball that it... Ronaldo! Well, that was so close to going in. Inside the post, but it's just scraped past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Koke. Gareth Bale. Good forward play from them. Promising build-up until that challenge. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Here's Rafinha. Well, they're in a good position here, guiding it through. Ronaldo! And he's put it in for the goal. And it's three now for Ronaldo. is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. We've got to clear it now. The shot's on! And a chance here. And they've scored, certainly against the balance of the game, but that's one for them. Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Ronaldo. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Gareth Bale. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Very weak challenge. It's good play until they got that challenge in. This could be it. Letting the shot go! And he knocks in the goal. It's the substitute who's struck here. And he's done it really to help his team so soon after coming into the game. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Gets his foot in there. Ronaldo.
Bale! Well, he tried to place it, but could hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. You know, that was a shocker.
Here's Douglas Costa. Quaresma. And Ronaldo. Well, he's got away from him. Attacking well here.
He's got his shot off now. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. In goes the corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Well, we thought we were here for a very even contest, Alan, but it hasn't panned out that way at all.
It hasn't. I mean, you look at the two sides, man for man, there's not much to choose between them, but I think tactically the team leading here has been a bit more cute and taking the chances better, that's for certain.
Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. It's probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Here's Willian. 3 minutes to be added on. Ronaldo! And it is Ronaldo, the scorer.
Oh, it's a sumptuous finish, sheer quality.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback.
Shot on!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Here's Willian. Now they're looking. Final whistle.
Too fast. It's too slow.
You can't be serious, it's a lie to think of this love as anything but laughing at a choir boy. So what you gonna do?
First half about to begin. Could be dangerous.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Ronaldo! Very good stop here. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Thiago.
Substitution for the
intercepted well.
Coming off the pitch, number 11, Simone Zaza. To be replaced by number 16,
Ronaldo! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Thiago. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Here's Antonio Rudiger. Lars Bender. Bellarabi. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Thiago.
Could have been in, really, until the interception. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Back to Cristiano Ronaldo. Good defending. Sterling. Lars Bender. Bellarabi. Ronaldo! Ronaldo! And he's put it away.
I think the manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Restarting at 2-0. Here comes the challenge. Jonathan Vieira. Aldo. Bale. Lars Bender. Opportunity here. Bale. The shot's on. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Wijnaldum.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Still progressing on the break. On the move again. Ronaldo, what a great sight. Douglas Costa.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner.
Gone short with the corner.
Ronaldo. That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Antonio Rudiger. Jonathan Vieira.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Lars Bender. Attacking well here. Jonathan Vieira.
Lars Bender. Working the ball around, working the opposition around.
Thiago.
Shot on!
He's blocked that well. Now William. Ronaldo. Crisp defending there. Sterling. Now Rudiger. Jonathan Vieira. Thiago. Bale. No nonsense defending from him. Bellarabi. Nice return pass. Here's Douglas Costa. Here's Sterling. There's good progress with this attack. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Gareth Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a quick break. He's lost the ball. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Thiago. Lars Bender. And there is some backup for him in this position. Return pass. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. Here's a chance to attack. And here's the shot. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Now William. Sterling. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Jonathan Vieira. Gareth Bale. Little piece of interplay between the two. Thiago really working hard to be the controlling influence of this team.
Can almost hear his mind, his brain ticking over down there.
Lars Bender.
Gareth Bale.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he's had a go. Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
2 minutes. We've got two added minutes. Douglas Costa. That's good movement forward here. Good play by the defender. Half time now.
Substitution for the host. Coming off the pitch.
Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Ronaldo! That's a good block. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. And now he's looking for some support.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Keita. Douglas Costa. Now Willian. Jose Maria Jimenez. Thiago.
Cutting in now.
Now he's looking for support. Done well to hang on.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Here's Willian. Antonio Valencia.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Thiago. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Anticipate. That's a foul. Free kick.
And here they are on the attack.
Here's Willian. Douglas Costa.
In on the goalkeeper. And it's a shot now.
And the ball's in. It's a goal. He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal. And we restart the game 2-1. Looking good, this move.
Proper tackle, that.
Throw in now. Thiago. Ronaldo.
Shot off! What a brilliant goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. He's cut that out well, well read. Ronaldo. Goes in. Douglas Costa. Successful tackle. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Aldo. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Thiago. Keita.
He can cut it back now. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Ronaldo. Ronaldo.
He's reached it. And turned.
Oh, it's in there.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Thiago. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Incisive pass. That's good movement forward here. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? Beautiful goal.
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
And they've cut it out.
Thiago.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
The shot's on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, they line up for the corner.
Short corner.
And there is some backup for him in this position. And it's with Ronaldo.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Oh, what a shame. That counter-attack looked as though it had goal written all over it.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Got in the way.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's
Ronaldo, they've scored!
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, the game's petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh, my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly...
Ronaldo!
Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside in some of...
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
A timely challenge.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Keita!
It's in for the goal.
That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Ronaldo. He's got his shot off now.
It is a goal for them, and all credit to them for not lying down and just letting this game pass by them. Well, they've kept on going here, to their credit. It's only a consolation, probably, but they have scored probably the last goal of the game.
This could be a chance. Got to keep his nerve here. He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
On the attack here. And the whistle's gone for the last time today.
what we need. But my ship's